What's up, Mercs? It's John here with some more Skyrim. Last time we found the ritual site, and today we're going to get the missing ingredient. So, the missing ingredient is Deathbell, which I said before, and for some reason, I thought Hjalmarch, which is where you get Deathbell, was located outside of Skyrim. I don't know why I thought this. I think I was having a brain fart or something, but I thought, like, Hjalmarch was where the Argonians are from or something. I honestly don't know what I was thinking. I really got, like, a complete brain fart. It's all I can say. Last time I just wasn't thinking straight. So, obviously, Hjalmarch is a hold in Skyrim, and it's where I live, where Winstead Manor is. I don't understand why I didn't realize this, but anyway, today we're going to head down to Hjalmarch. We're not going to stop home because I really have no reason to, and we're going to grab the Death Bell so we can complete the ritual and get our elixirs and then do the Lich ritual or whatever. We're completing two rituals to get two elixirs to do another ritual. Ah, yes. It's Ritualception. So, let's go ahead up this mountain here. Oh, okay. Stormcloak. Sorry, you scared me there. Sorry. And then we can head out from here. So let me just take a swig here. Sorry about that. As Winswit's inner conscience, this, I do need to hydrate myself also. You wouldn't think a brain would need to hydrate themselves or an inner conscience. You think, I mean, what? Brain food, you know? Food for thought. That's all I need, right? No, I need water and stuff like that. It's actually kind of crazy. I wouldn't expect it myself, but that is the way of things. So let me just, oh, Winswith. Yes. Let me just fucking curb stomp this bitch in the head there. Oh my god. I think I'm becoming a little bit more evil with my kill moves. So it's not too far away from here to get to Hjalmarch. Let's quickly record in that journal. Should we take out the readout? Yes, why not? Might as well take this place out. I'm pretty sure they're not going to have Death Bell. But anyway, let's go and take it on anyway. I remember we passed this place on the way down to, not the ritual site, but the Temple of Arche. And I was it down there? Or was it just me trying to find the ritual site? It might have been just me trying to find the ritual site. That's when we passed here. Actually, yeah, I think it was. And I skipped this place, but now we're coming back to it. Okay, everyone be careful up there. Akari, don't hurt yourself. Come on, everybody, charge the enemy! Get out of the hallways, let me put Khajiit Vision on here. Oh man, there we go. So let me stagger this guy here, he has a bow ready to go. Keep staggering. There we go. I captured his soul. Let's see, an amethyst, a forsworn arrow, and a bunch of trash. Just the way I like it. Let's see. What do you got? A garnet, more arrows, a black soul gem. Ooh, that can come in handy. Stamina 3, poison. Probably won't ever use it. I could sell it, though. Probably won't ever sell it, because I'll forget. It'll probably just get dropped in the future when I'm like, wow, I'm carrying so much shit. That's a trap. Well, I figured that one out, but my followers aren't. Oh! Nice job, Makari. Kill yourself, why don't you? Seriously. Be careful. Oh, hello, ma'am. Oh. Oh, she's down. I can get her sneak attack real quick. Oh, yeah! Still hasn't seen me. 3 sneak attacks on one bitch. Oh, man. Yeah! There we go, and I got her soul, too. She's got her arrow. Her leg of goat. It's raw, though. Ew. If it was cooked, I would have taken it, but no. You guys keep fighting. I'm just going to keep looting. Oh, hello. Who is it? What is it? Hey! No! What are you doing? Stop it! They're attacking Cybersaurus. Guys. Get my shield. Guys. You can't. Guys. Stop it. You stop! Oh, that's why! Okay, that's what they're attacking him. They're pissed about his flame atronach. Okay. I forgive you. But then actually, good thing. Let me just make sure here. For some reason, NPC cannot permanently die. I don't know why that was checked.
Lead on. Are we heading out?
I don't think I can change your settings. Let me just go ahead and double check everyone that I can real quick. You can die. It's really hard to kill you guys, but you guys can die, right? Yeah.
Let's get going then.
If I'm reading that right, they cannot permanently die, which means they can permanently die if it's unchecked, right? I don't know why that confuses me. I have no idea. That, like, for some reason, that sentence confuses the fuck out of me. I don't know why. Pretty sure it means I can die. Because by default, it's checked, which usually by default, they can't die, so. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, okay, now I think. Because if it said NPC can permanently die, then it would have to be checked. And, okay. That made me understand it more. I don't know why I didn't... That sentence doesn't work right in my head. I don't really understand why, but... No! Ah, son of a dick. Fucking Mirak in my dreams. Oh, man, I didn't mean to go through this. Let's head right back in. You know, I thought it was going to be the way out to Skyrim because I knew we were getting to, like, the close... Like, to the wall that had the entrance. Oh, my eyes. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Khajiit vision in the sun does not work. This is why I think I should become a vampire. Oh, and somebody, a little birdie told me that I should join the companions to become a werewolf. And yes, I do know I can become a werewolf with the companions in Whiterun. But, I don't know. I don't know if I want to do the... eventually I'll probably do the companions. I know you've become a werewolf from now. I've done the companions before, but, I don't know. Maybe I'll do the companions, maybe I won't. I don't know, I haven't thought about it yet. I mean, I do want to do Dawnguard and all that stuff, so I don't know. I'll think into it some more. It'd be just nice if I could just get the disease, you know, passively when I'm just exploring. Oh, there goes your head. But yes, so, maybe I will, maybe I won't. I don't know, haven't decided yet. It's in my head. Alright, let's see. Grab that potion. Let's search this chest, silver ruby ring, it's not very useful. Okay, I don't know what my off-tune singing is for, but anyway, let's run up these stairs and record and write in our journal and write about all the boys in our life while we run up, and it's a dead end. Great. Fuck. Well, it might lead to something outside. Maybe there's a treasure chest. I doubt it. But who knows? There could be a treasure chest. No, it's not. It's just death. It's probably nothing out of it. It's probably, like, nothing out here. Or a Briar Heart, you know? Oh, it's just more. Never mind. Oh, here's a Forsworn, arrows, garnet, septums. Yeah, it's just a, another... Yeah. Let's record the journal again, and head right on through. It's just another little thing here. Probably a Briar Heart, so, is that a Briar Heart? That's a Briar Heart. We're in the darkness, though, so he can't see us. Mr. Briar Heart, I can tell by your headdress. Now he can see us. Well, no, he can't. He can't see me yet. Oh, my God. Yeah, that was actually distorting my field there. Okay, he's a casting Briar Heart, which isn't good, because those obviously can one-shot you. If you're quick about it and he switched to melee, we got him. Good job, guys. Briar Heart is down. We have a prison key, another arrow, extreme magicka. Should I rip his heart out? Yeah, why not? Fuck it. That's awesome. I like how it actually shows his heart missing. Then let's take it. Shrine of Dibella. Dibella, you're my way. Poisons. I'll avoid those. Poisons. I mean, I take them if I see them in inventories, but I don't. If I just see them, I mean, I don't really take. I don't use them. Come to think of it, the only potions I use are Magicka, rarely, Resist Frost, extremely rarely, Health Potions, often, Stamina, occasionally, oh, Septum's in there, and, you know, I mean, I don't, like, use potions a lot, I don't know, I just prefer Brute Force, but potions help too, and we have a key to this place, okay. Wow. I don't know, guys. That key, though. What the fuck's the point of that? I wonder if there's someone... Maybe there was someone in there once, or maybe someone gets captured, but we killed them before they could do it. Is that a rat with no parts left? Yep. That's disgusting. Let's get out of here. That's some good drinking. Alright, well, oh god. Oh god, don't break my legs. I thought I heard something. Okay, let me... Why do I have... Oh, yeah, because it's from, Chi-Chi and Marcus. I'm like, why do I have these? My enchanting has increased to level 73. I'm honestly surprised how high my enchanting has gotten just from, like, I don't know. Just from Arcane Archery. I got, like, 30 levels off it, and it's really great. Because I want a crafting skill, and enchanting is a crafting skill. I mean, you can't make items, but you can improve items. And I'm all about finding my items and then improving them. You can also improve them, you know, with smithing, but I don't know. Smithing, to get good at smithing, you kind of have to buy a bunch of materials and then kind of just make a bunch of crap. You gotta grindstone a bunch of shit, if you know what I'm saying. Go, big boy. I regret this. Ah! Holy shit, that scared me. I know I could have just taken him down really easily with my sword, but that's just... I had to try. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of... Is that a death bell? A lavender. Oh, there's a dragon all the way out there. That's very nice. I think we're going off course here. Oh, no, we're not. Technically, we're going off course from the course that I stated, but we can go back on real easily. We just have to start going off-road, because I said we should have trekked off-road. Eh, beggar stew. Gross. Bye-bye, beggar stew. Going down the mountain at Mach 5. Okay, let's go. Oh, shit, Sabretooth. Hey, you leave them alone. Asshole. I need to get to that dragon. I can use him for some travel. Oh god. If you're quick enough, my magical fur stops me from getting wet. I don't know. Give me that Nurn. I don't even use Nurns. Robber's Gorge. Hello, robbers. Do you have any loots for me? Excuse me. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Shit. Knocked out, bitch. Oh, I thought that weapon fell into the void, but no, it was just, it was electrified when I hit her. Oh, man. What does this do? Oh, is that a trap? Oh, well, someone just pissed off a dragon. Oh, my fucking god. Get fucking wrecked, son. Jeez. Okay. Alright, let's try this again! And this time, let's not get as close to Mr. Douchebag with two weapons up there. I'm gonna stay a little bit closer to my followers, actually, because, I hope that dragon doesn't come here. That would be bad. I wanna get some, you know... I don't wanna say cannon fodder, but, cannon fodder. I'm sorry, guys, but, you know, you understand. You all understand. Carries up there. Oh, is that Cybersaurus I just hit? It might have been. Hold on, I got you. Oh my god! McCary! No!
I surrender!
Fucking get destroyed, bitch. Oh man, okay. McCary almost died, but he is okay. Oh, no. No one take the Iron Maul. And what is this? Hound? Ooh. 87 damage. That looks really cool. 103. Not even close.
You fight worse than
Then what? Tanks? Oh, shit. That dragon is getting really close here. I don't want to fight that thing. Alright, keep pursuing, men. Maybe I should just fucking bend will the dragon. I don't know what happens if you bend will a person. I never tried that. I'm gonna try it, though. Do they fight for me now? No shit! Oh, that is cool as fuck. Bandit, Hidden Phantom. Oh, man. Now that's on. Sorry, fellow Khajiit, but...
What do you want, Cat?
That's so fucking cool. Oh my god. Bendwill is amazing. Oh! What the fuck are you wearing? What are you wearing? Well, he's about to kill himself. He's a bandit, though. Oh my god, he's wearing death. He's literally wearing... solid death. I'm not kidding, that is the coolest set of armor I've ever fucking seen. I've gotta have it. But yeah, solid death. That's what this guy is fucking wearing. Is it Stalarim armor? It probably is heavy armor. Bet you 20 bucks this is cool, heavy armor. Burn him alive! Melt his Stalarim armor. What is it? Glacial Crystal Armor! Oh my god! This shit is so rare! This is the rare shit. I was about to say rarest, but I have no idea how rare it is. But, oh my god, it is badass! I want it all, and doesn't even weigh that much! Okay, that weighs a lot, actually. But I can take the helm. Oh man, I wish I could wear this. Unfortunately, at 190 versus my chest plate at 238 because of my scaling, it really isn't worth it. If I had heavy armor scaling, that'd probably be at like a 300, maybe 400. So, it would be worth it if I had armor scaling. Heavy armor scaling, but I don't. What the fuck is going on? Oh, I can give that armor to my followers, just realized. What is this? Oh my god. The tribunal masks are showing up now. That's weird. Dude! Why don't we get all the cool shit that I can't wear? Meatball. I don't want to open your backpack when you do trading.
Alright, let's trade.
Oh. Wear that. You gonna wear it? You fucking bitch.
Two hands are better than one.
Excuse me? What did you just say to me, bitch?
Okay.
Give me a fucking helmet. Oh, dude, you look like a badass. Oh my god. And now... Knight, I think it's time that you received an upgrade. Why not? I don't want the fucking dwarven mace. Get out of here. Piece of shit. Wait, what is the weapon in here? Look out. Look out, I don't want to hurt anyone. I'm going real fast right now. Oh, never mind. God, it's so fucking... Okay.
Got your back.
Okay. Need a trade. Trade.
I am sworn to carry your burden.
Yes, you fucking are, bitch. Okay, I'm gonna take all the witch plate. Hey, how you doing, girl? And give you all glacial. Wow, do we have a cool armor set for you now. And let me just... Oh, thumb. I don't need that either. All right, into the robber's cave. Let's record the journal. Oh, man. You look fucking cool. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. In we go. Ah, oh, man, I got some cool armor. Dragon Knight, which is heavy armor. Oh, that's the boots we had, didn't it? Why can't I get some light dragon armor? See, the thing is, with all the buffs that I get from the Death Brand armor, it's going to be real hard to find something better. Really hard. Sucks. Like, I need to find something with enough armor... and style, like badassery, that it actually overwhelms the buffs that you get from all this armor. Like, I don't know, the, just going over the buffs, I mean, I have, what, a carry weight buff? I get, what else do I get? I can't remember. I'm gonna quick check, actually, I don't remember. I get an armor buff. I have water breathing. I completely forgot about that. I was actually trying to keep my breath right now. I completely forgot I had that. 100 armor. While wearing my complete set, that's great. I have a dual wielding buff, but I don't dual wield, so it doesn't really matter. I have a carrying capacity increased by 40. It doesn't even really matter that much. And I have an increased stamina 515 for each death brand item. Honestly, the carrying capacity, I could probably get 40 on one piece of armor now that my enchanting's up so high. Like, no shit. I could probably enchant one piece of armor, like 50 feather. Like, because of my high enchantment. Maybe. I mean, I do love the Stalrim armor, but maybe. Maybe I should work on the next set of armor. Once I start finding a new, really cool, badass set, maybe I should make it. Like, maybe I have to find a set that's not unique, though. Oh, no, 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 no. There's a dragon and he's gonna fucking kill me. I can bend his will, though, so I'm just gonna do that. Hey, dragon. Dragon! I'm gonna bend his will and then ride his ass to my house. Because, Fulgunther. I'm probably Morthal, actually, just so that he attacks Morthal, not me. Excuse me! Get down here, motherfucker. Did I hit him? I either hit him or he's coming to kill me. I think I hit him. Frost Dragon, land. Oh, did I not hit him? I didn't hit him, did I? Nope, they're attacking him. No, I didn't hit him! I didn't hit him! I'm dead. I am fucking dead. Oh, I'm not dead. I don't know how I'm not dead. I missed! I'm sorry! Okay. We'll go back into Laraba's cave here. Oh, man. Alright, so, the dragon slayed me. And for some reason, when I went back in time, the dragon's breath was actually still affecting me, so I gotta really quick reloot this place. Let me just do that. Hello. I think I actually missed something behind this. I think I can see a coin purse. Yeah, there we go. But yeah, I think I want to start working... A boiled light chitin shield, whatever. I think I want to start working on my own personalized armor set, okay? Something that's not unique, that doesn't have pre-enchantments. Like, a full dragonhide. Because that, I think dragonhide's light. I don't know. I'm thinking about, like, not cool armor. I'm sure there's a cooler dragon set in the game. Or some sort of light... What the fuck is going on here? Or some sort of light Daedric armor. Something like that. And then I want to enchant the pieces with fortify heavy armor, fortify light armor, what am I talking about? Fortify feather, fortify, probably, I wouldn't say resist frost, because I already have a cape that does that, or a cloak. Probably like fortify one-handed or something like that, and I don't know, fucking fortify lust to women, I don't fucking know. I'm just kind of shooting it right now. What am I looking for? Oh, yes. Okay. I went in my inventory. I'm like, what am I doing here? I'm like, okay, now I remember. I gotta charge my thing. So we're gonna stay away from this dragon. So, let me just quickly explain something. I'm a little bit salty, actually, right now. I'm always salty when I play this. But I'm actually getting better. Now, the thing is... So, for some weird reason, every time I am slayed in battle... when I go to, you know, go back in time, the universe can't handle it anymore. So when I go back in time, at least when I'm out here and I go back in time, the universe falls into the void just because it just can't handle the sheer amount of things that have to be, you know, rewritten or something like that. I'm just basically trying to say that every time I reload the game, when I'm out here, it crashes. Now, as long as I don't reload, it doesn't crash. So I just, basically, it's every time I die, no matter if I save, it will crash. So I have to be a little bit more careful from now on, and I actually, I can't even save scum. I mean, I can, it doesn't corrupt the save or anything, it still saves scum. But it will crash the game. So it's like fucking another detriment to dying. So, I mean, I hope that will maybe... force me to be a little bit more accurate in my fights and a little bit more smarter. Instead of charging in, maybe take it a little bit slower and not get hit as much, because I normally just charge in. Oh wow, he's just a mishmash of shit. I thought he was just Stormcloak. That's why I didn't attack him at first. He had Stormcloak on top, but no, he's just a mishmash. He was looting a bunch of them. Alright, so we're almost to Yolmarch. There's a dead. Oh. Look at its mouth. Oh. Okay, that's weird. Well, let's level up. We are now 45. Ah, oh, man, time flies. Let's increase our health. Enchanting, please. Enchanter and defensive enchanter, I think. Protective enchant. Extra effect can put two enchantments on the same items. Yes! What is this? Create scrolls. Interesting. I don't know if I want to do that. You could reforge any... I don't use bolts. You can enhance bear traps. I don't use bear traps. Traps on dream cloth. I don't use dream cloth. Skill enchantments on armor. 25% stronger. That's not that bad, actually. Oh, I wonder what feather falls into. Like, is there like a utility thing? I don't think so. I bet feather probably falls into what's this? Arcane burst. Oh no, yeah, it's, yeah. I bet feather falls into the defensive one. What's the last one you can get? Sage's scripture. Oh, you can just create scrolls. That's kind of boring. Skill enchantments on armor in general. Oh, shit! I can just get it. next level for that's 120 though. So damn. But cool. So now I have in general stronger enchantments. I do want to get that. Did I get the? I want to get the one where I can put multiple enchantments on one piece of gear, but it makes all enchantments weaker when I do that. The way it's worded, it looks like it makes all enchantments weaker. Like even if there's one enchantment on armor, I don't think that's true though. That wouldn't make sense. I think it's just if you have two enchantments, both of them are 40% weaker, and as you level up in that, they get not. You know, you can make them stronger. I don't know. I'll probably want to do that. Then I can have like feather on every piece of armor, and then like fortify light armor on every piece of armor, or have like two armor with feather and fortify light armor, and then two with feather and fortify one-handed, or resist fire, or resist electricity, resist shock, I mean, or like I said before, uncontrollable lust for my fern. There you go, that's what we need. We went all around just to pick some fucking flowers, and we finally have them. Now we're ready to turn back. Hell yes. First things first, I want to see if the blacksmith is here. Maybe I can buy some badass art. What's up, guard? Excuse me. Hey, I had gotta tell you something. Gotta tell you something, bro. Let me just. Can I really? Let me tell you something. Oh, I don't have to tell my followers. Hello.
Greetings.
I don't care. What do you have for sale?
Authentic goods.
Cool. Now I don't care. Okay, you're talking to me. I really don't care. I don't mean to be rude. I'm in a bit of a rush though, so. I mean, normally I talk to people, but I don't give a fuck, frankly. Okay. Well, sir, I'm gonna have to pass on everything. Your shop seems to be infested with bees.
Oh, that. You may not have noticed, but there's a large beehive stuck to the roof over the firewood. I was going to take it down, but Agni begged me to let the infernal things live. With most children, I tend to ignore such petulance.
Petulance?
After all, children may be noisy as Nirnroot, but their memories are as fickle as a brothel wench.
Wow.
With Agni having lost both her parents and that child in the fire, well, Phelion thought it best not to add to her loneliness.
Just fucking bees. I can take care of them.
Yes, but can you handle the sobbing of a young girl? Until next time.
Can I actually do it? Oops. I'll be taking this. Where is she? Where is she? Where's the little girl? I want to show her what I did. Hey! Little one! Yeah, whatever. You'll find it floating.
Yes?
Remember how you told me not to deal with it? I dealt with it. Oh yeah, let me sell some things that I have to you, if I have anything. No, nothing really. Yeah, I can sell those. Okay. Goodbye! Alright, so, we have the death bell! It only took me one day. So, off we go back to the ritual site, and then back to Ravenscorn, and then, yeah, we get to see what the ritual does. And then I think I'll head down to Riften, northeast of Riften, I believe, to the Dawnguard, and we can see what they're up to, and maybe we can join them. But yeah, so obviously I'm making plans, and I never fucking follow my plans, so I don't know why I'm saying it, but that's just a general idea of what I want to do. I really want to get into Dawnguard and try that kind of stuff. I also want to try... I mean, the Thieves Guild was okay. I honestly don't find much satisfaction in the Thieves Guild. See, the problem I have with the Thieves Guild is... They want you to be like this quiet, sneaky, looty bastard. See, I'm more of the loud, cut your head off and steal your shit, looty bastard. I don't like to be kind of quiet. I mean, I do have high sneak. I'm a very good sneaker. I'm a kitty cat. But I don't prefer to use it. I don't prefer to stalk and to pounce and to do all that shit. I prefer to just run in with my blade and just say, hey, excuse me, that's some awesome armor. I'm going to cut your head off and take it. If you have any argument with this, well, please refer to what I just said, because I'm going to cut your head off. That's normally what I say, because, I say it. I actually say it in battle. I say it. I said it to the glacial guy. I said it to his face. You didn't see it. You didn't hear it, but I did it. It was a telecommunication. Telepathy. Or some shit. Hello, Imperial Captain. Oh, fuck this dude. I'll help you, Durzong. You guys take care of him. Imperial Knight Armor. So this is the first time I've ever seen Imperial Knight Armor. It is badass. I hate Imperial Armor just because of how short it is. It looks stupid. But nice armor. I gotta say, it's pretty cool. This one actually covers his whole body for the most part. What's going on? Imperial versus Stormcloak, probably. That's probably why I found the... God, stutter. Are they all dead? I guess they are. Stormcloak leader. Well, they're all dead. Good job. Yeah, but the reason I don't like the Imperial armor is this. Right here. You see how their legs kind of show? I mean, I don't care that it's a skirt. That's not the reason I don't like it. I'm not like, oh, that skirt's for girls. I don't wear skirts. Ah. I'm not like, I don't really give a shit that it's a skirt. I just don't like the look of that kind of, that style of armor. I prefer full plate mail armor with, you know, your legs completely restricted in metal. You know, I don't know. I just kind of prefer that armor. That's my preference. So, and even my armor currently, I would prefer something that completely covers my face. But, it's hard to find armor like that. Some of the stronger armor looks like that. But light armor, you're not going to find stuff like that very often. Oh my fuck. Alright guys, but I think I'm going to end today's journey here. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.